Good afternoon. Can you hear my voice and see the picture projection? Okay, thank you. Okay, so let's start the market highlight for the afternoon sessions. Wednesday afternoon sessions. Okay. First, let's take a look on this STI index. Okay, so STI index, this morning we mentioned that the CP golden cross okay, so this is what we are actually see the impact of this so-called when the CP golden cross and actually cross over the long-term dropping trend line okay, and SDI actually already hit the target the target is at 3144 this 3144 is a high recorded on the 11th of March, okay, so it's considered hit, okay. Now we want to see the crossing, okay. If the crossing is near towards the high, and then the next level the SDI can go, okay, will be here at 3155, okay. So it's very simple now, every staircase will be the resistance, you see the every staircase here, this is all the resistance, okay, this is all the resistance, okay. Oh, so by the way, based on the STI index, these are the quite a strong resistance. Okay, oh. Okay, 我们看一下这个海峡指数啊，海峡指数啊，早上我们有说就是说啊，我们已经脱离了这个四方形的这个盘整哦，然后我们有这个 CB 的金叉，只要在 3100点以上，好，啊，最近我们都在讲，只要海峡指数在 3100点，我们就有机会再往上涨啊。 然后今天的涨幅很强，主要是因为它除了是一个 CB 金叉之外，它也突破这个长期的这个下跌阻力线了啊，今天的这个阻力线是在 3120 啊，所以它已经突破了 ，OK， 所以现在它已经来到第一个阻力这个最靠近的这个阻力线，就是这个 3144，OK 3144哈，这个是一个技术上的阻力线呐，啊。 当然你会讲有那种心理上的阻力线，心理上的阻力线是3150啊，OK，然后一个从技术上来看的另外一个阻力线是在3155，然后就3187啊，所以很容易看，这边有这些楼梯就是它下来的全部的阻力线，OK， 哦这边楼梯就是它下来全部的阻力线，OK，一个比较重要的阻力线这个3170啊，这个就是那个。 MIDAS 的主力线来的 ，OK，OK， so also let's take a look on the SDI index okay, now the SDI index I think a lot of people quite excited okay, at least we participated this runs okay, so okay, let's take a look on this SDI index we have this so-called the SDI index embedded in our blog so let's take a look. We actually have this Singtel out about 7 points. We have this Janet out about 6 points. We have UOB 4 points. Bank 3 points. So basically, we have 27 counter out and 3 counter down. Okay. So overall, now we are about 41 points. Okay. And this is the SDI index in the point value. Okay. In the point value. Okay. So we can see actually the rally is. Still the two Jardin contribute a lot, the Jardin, okay, 400, 500, and the Singtel, okay. So to make it very simple, if you want to predict the SCI directions, do more study on the Jardin's primary chart and Singtel chart, then you can read the chart like me, very simple. Okay, 我们看一下这个海峡指数的这个成分股, 30只成分股里面, 今天涨了41点, 这41点里面, 主要7点来自 Singtel, 然后嘉麟呢有6.96，嘉麟500，还有这个嘉麟400，6.64，所以你只要掌握这几只大的股票，其实你能够像我一样能够看得到这个市场的一个比较大的方向。OK，OK，okay? Okay, so now also just want to come back to this one in this blog if you no time to monitor the posting one way you can do is actually you can come to here, okay, you can come to here and you put in your email bring your email, then you should be able to subscribe our so-called daily posting. But this is end of the day. OK, 如果你们是那种很忙的工作人士, 你们可以这边打你们的 email, 然后你们会每天在你们电邮里面收到我们这个网站所打出去的全部的这些 counter, OK? OK, so let's take a look on the counter that we are actually so-called monitoring this morning. Okay, I think so far we have quite a good so-called result. Okay, so far we have all group. All group already hit our intraday target. The 325 already hit. So intraday target hit. We got Midas, we enter long positions. Okay, we still stay long. We have this PEX and this already hit the intraday target. And we have the cash logistic just enter position. Okay, so out of about 20 counter, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 counter in the trade. And we got 2 counter hit intraday profit. Okay, 我们看一下我们今天所给的20只股票里面，我们有4只股票我们进场，然后有2只股票 intraday hit target, 包括 Oz Group, 包括这个 PEX and this. OK, 然后我们有这个 Midas enter long, 我们还 stay long, 还有 cash logistic 刚刚进场, OK? OK, so let's take a look on the counter that we entered today. OK, PEX and this. Okay, so back end this, I think this is quite a welcome gift to the new member today. Okay, so we are a bit different from a lot of so-called forums. Over here, we actually give you the entry point, the trading plan ahead. That means we don't front run. Okay, so when the market decide what counter to take positions, everybody have an equal chance. Everybody have an equal chance, okay? OK, 这边我们要跟这个新的会员强调一点，就是 我们这边的做法是我们不会有 fun run, 就是跑在你前面, 我们通常的做法就是先把一些股票的 trading plan 准备好, 在开市之前就分享给你们知道了, 然后 我们市场一开了, 我们就 进场, OK, 做 trading, 所以这个就很公平了, 所以 这个股票我们已经 take profit 了, OK, Okay, so now come to your counter. You can ask me your counter. Thank you.